Hi, I'm Dr. Mikkel Jarman here with Pediatric Foot and Ankle, and today I want to talk to you about custom orthotic casting. Specifically, I want to talk to you about the different styles of orthotic or different methods of orthotic casting and why one method may actually be more preferable than the other. So there are three basic techniques utilized today to obtain an impression of the foot. One of those is utilization of a scanner or a pressure plate. The second method is to utilize a foam box in where a patient places their foot into the foam and we obtain an impression. And the third way is utilization of plaster to cast the foot to obtain a mold in this manner. There has been lots of literature that has actually been dedicated to this very topic and has come to the conclusion that actually plaster casting is the gold standard for obtaining a very accurate mold of the foot. To help illustrate that is to look in the way in which an orthodontist would dispense a retainer to someone who had their braces removed. When they do that, they take a mold of the mouth. And the reason why they take a mold is because they want the retainer to put pressure equally on every tooth so it doesn't move. And if anyone out there has never worn their retainer or stopped wearing the retainer for a while and then tried to wear it, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about as your teeth start to move and that retainer doesn't fit. Now your feet don't really move after you've taken a cast, but to illustrate that point, when an accurate mold is made of the foot, when pressure is applied in that orthotic, it's applied equally. The cast is then removed, it's then sent off to the lab, and usually takes about a week and a half, sometimes 2 weeks to get this orthotic back. Once we get it back, we put it into the patient's shoe, we make sure it fits onto the patient and to the shoe as it's dispensed. Custom orthotic casting is a great way to obtain a very accurate impression of the mold and to have a very successful outcome with orthotic management. So if you or a loved one is experiencing pain in their foot, ankle, or leg, please call our office today. I'm Dr. Mikkel Jarman. Thanks for watching.